I get a lot of questions on how I package my orders, and almost everything you see in this video is DIY'd by me. So when I get comments like this, it makes me so happy because I really do put a lot of time, love, and effort into my packaging. And I have a bunch of tutorials on how I DIY everything on a budget. And the only thing I don't DIY is my custom packaging tape, which I get from Sticker Mule. And if you want to try it out, I have a $10 credit that you can use, and the link is in my bio.